Hello there everybody, Steampunk Gentleman here again with more Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. Now we are still without the proper mic, but we're not gonna let that stop us from making videos. I am past where that other little mini boss was. I'm not gonna try to take on Lady Butterfly because I'm pretty certain at this point I cannot take her. You cannot behead the headless. Well, with divine confetti I believe I can. Is that the only way to go? Is there anything else for me to... It's been a minute since I've been here. Forgive me for my ignorance. I feel like I remember this part. There should be a way to do it. That's not it. Oh wait, I see it now. I see it. Let me get that. I knew it was there somewhere. Thank you. I feel like that was like just within the limit of how far. Wait, there's no fall damage in this one, that's right. Is this the only way out? If this is where the boss is, who I remember not being able to defeat before. Actually, he's one of the main reasons why I did not keep playing. Because I ran out of divine confetti. I didn't remember how to get more. That and Lord Ashina. Where was the other way you were able to go? Let's see. I don't think that's enough for me with my skill level and this little health. Okay. You don't have to face him right now, I guess. Right? Maybe not. Alright, I'm slow now. I don't quite remember how... Yeah, I didn't expect to get far, so I don't feel bad about that one. Let's check around somewhere else. Because I feel like there's somewhere else I should be able to go to get past this. You don't have to be headless right now. Get up! Okay. How long does it take to recover from a hit? Because I'm like, I'm going for the L1, it's not letting me. Now you! Can I get on this roof? Like, I should be able to, right? No? Okay. Not here. That's blocked off. Is it over here? Ah, that's right. This way. Actually, coming here probably would have made that earlier section way easier. Okay. Yep, this is the snake part. Yeah, I know about mid-air grappling hook. Been doing it for a while now, game. You done having a tantrum? This ain't right. big baby. I'm sorry, what? Who? Oh. Anyways, I'm about to say, you can't die that close to a sculptor idol.
A smoke signal from the Great Castle Gate.
It was Lord Yogo.
That's definitely Diogo the demon. I should not say.
I was trying to listen to that conversation, thank you very much. How? Ooh, he was chafed. Chafed beyond belief. I'm hitting L1.
Managed to drive them back once, but the Interior Ministry's army is far too powerful.
And that is why you wish to use the power of my blood. It doesn't matter how much power you obtain. You'll keep on fighting until you're a monster, incapable of feeling pain or fear. I do not wish to corrupt the lives of men.
Look at this mountain of bodies. Ashina cannot be defended by force.
I could never be as strong as you, Lord Genichiro. I do not yet know what it is I should do.
It has been a long time since that happened. Wait all you like. It'll do you no good.
Alright, now let's try to hear this man about his dead horse. Alright, I don't get to hear it this time. Okay. Yep. If I go here, I definitely need to have that grappling ability. So let's go back and get that. Easy. Is it down here? Oh, Harry. Already have it. Okay. I'm close to 4. Should I use it before I get there, just in case? Nah, I better save it. I still need a rest. And not gonna need that. Dang, I killed that man after he's crying about his horse. Not what I meant to do. All right, let's do it. I'm sure you are. Ow, not smart.
Yeah.
There we go. Okay, can't be behind them. Get kicked that way. Ow. The horse. Get Undyne vibes off this guy. Oh, I almost had him. Oh, I'm... God damn it. Sorry about that. Ah, man, I almost had him. Alright, there's one down. Oh, where is he? What? I made his horse flinch in the air. All right, come on. Hang in there. Do it again. Not a good start.
Yeah.
Come on! Alright, that was a waste. Come on! What was that? Not what I meant to do.
You will not take this Yoko's head.
I hate when it doesn't follow him, and when it makes me lose my lock on. Great. That's an extra resurrection wasted. I know who you are. And like whenever, if you miss the first one, you're basically just invulnerable. Ah! Yeah, I'm still standing. I'm aware. Lock on. I hate that. Just these certain windows, like, that it's just going to ignore that I did it. Oh my god.
My name is Job! Move in haste and die, Brat!
Thank you. Just didn't matter that I did that. He's just gonna keep doing what he wanted to do. Where is he? The third one's always delayed, you gotta remember that. Alright, that's the first one. I'm gonna. The third one's delayed. I don't think horses do that. Let's see. Alright, that's on me. Yep. He slams when he comes back down. You're mine. Yeah. Four. All right, well, I think four tries is it's a lot better compared to the other. Good. All right, I guess let's go back to the sculptor for the upgrade.
So,
yes.
I saw you and Lord Kuro in a vision.
A vision?
Yes. Where is Lord Kuro right now?
He's being kept near the keep at Ashina Castle. The gate to the castle, however, is shut.
I see.
I'm glad you've...
Dang it.
So, it's not a birthmark. Then, that must mean it appears on those who have received the dragon's heritage. Or perhaps, it's a symptom. Huh. Goodbye.
Oh, I see you've acquired something quite interesting. A mechanical barrel. It's a mechanism that can serve as the very core of the prosthetic. Hand it here. I'll fit it to the arm for you.
What difference does the barrel make?
With a versatile base such as this, I can use various purifying agents to further hone that fang of yours.
Purifying agents?
Purifying agents are materials that can be used together with the barrel. Things like gunpowder and scrap metal. So if you find something of that sort, be sure to bring it my way.
I say I wasn't done with you. Yeah, so I can start upgrading some prosthetics. Okay. Well, I think beating a boss is as good a place of any to end the episode. So, thank you very much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. Even though my mic is currently poo-poo, it will be better again in the future. Until next episode, Steampunk out.